Good day, my friends, and welcome to my music room. Here's a song from Neil Young entitled Far From Home. Home, a song from Neil Young. I'm George Possley, trying to figure out how to talk around this harmonica. It gets to be pretty difficult. It is November 25th, 2022, the day after Thanksgiving. I'm grateful to be here with you today. I just put some new strings on this Taylor 7 14 CE. Not sure I really like them. They were medium lights. And this one probably just needs, or they were light mediums. Anyway, yeah, lighter strings would probably be better on this guitar. That's about all I got to say today. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for watching my video. And as always, thanks for the view. My friends in Sugar Lime Blue, a band that I follow, they kind of like to chat. I guess it's Dave and Ashley. I don't have anybody to chat with here, so I thought maybe I might encourage people to stick around to the end of the song, just to see what I might want to talk about today. Song, I guess, I heard it on the radio, probably WMVY radio out of Martha's Vineyard, which I listen to on my Amazon device. And I heard this song and I thought, hey, yeah, it's a Neil Young song. I can do it. It's only got three chords, C, G, and A seventh. So it's like the perfect song for somebody who likes things simple. And if you're the kind of guy that likes to strum along, why, hey, this is a great song. It does kind of talk about Uncle Bob sat at the piano. And, you know, we had a piano in my house when I was growing up. But honestly, my younger brother didn't learn really to play the piano until he went to college. I know my mom could play a little bit, but it was just kind of an old second hand, third hand, fourth hand. It was an old beat up piano. And we really never did sing. You know, I sang in church. My brother and I sang in church, I had some cousins, and they still have those cousins, and they're very excellent singers. And at times we did do some things together, but now that I'm retired and have the opportunity to, be in a band or perform in public or whatever, I'm living far away from my relatives, we can't do that. But I love the theme of the song, basically, bury me out on the prairie where the buffalo used to roam. There's already a tombstone with my name on it. And sadly, it's not out in the prairie. Well, you know, that wouldn't be good anyway. So it's in a graveyard that's not too far from here. Ideally, one day I will be laid next to my late son, and people can come and visit us together. Wow, that took a turn for the dark. Anyway, yeah, I was hoping to be able to think of something intelligent to say. Sadly, today didn't work out too well, but that's what you get. And I didn't really want this to go on too long. So thanks, everybody, for sticking around. And if there's anything you'd like me to talk about after I get done singing, well, please suggest it. I'm all ears. So anyway, again, thanks for the view.